Crafty Hands. In this video, I'll show you how to decorate a bottle. It's a floral bottle decor. Let's get started. First of all, paste jute thread at the bottom of the bottle, as you can see. Now, time to paste on the upper portion of the bottle, just like this. Now, paste tissue papers all over the bottle. Now fill black acrylic color on the bottom portion of the bottle. And white acrylic color for the rest part of the bottle. Add some blue color. Just like this. You can choose any other color of your desire. Take bronze metallic color and fill it with dry brush technique, and use golden color for the top of the bottle. Give some dry brush effect with golden color on the middle portion of the bottle, as you can see. Here I am using my own handmade air dry clay. You can check the link in the description box below. I am making a simple flower of 6 petals. Just make a teardrop shape of all the 6 balls. Arrange them. Friends, if you have any query regarding this bottle DIY, please ask me in the comment section below. It's a very simple flower. This one is the another way to make tiny flowers. Now make leaves. Now time to assemble all the flowers and leaves on the bottle. For flower coloring, I am using pearl sparkling colors. You can take any other color of your choice. It's a pink sparkling color. Thank you. If you like this video, then please hit that like button, comment and share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe the channel if you did not yet. And press that bell icon so that you will be notified each time video uploaded. See you soon with another DIY projects. Till then, keep crafting and thanks for watching. Bye bye.